to be, so it's group A, group B, and group C is in the middle. While group A is doing their part, group B and C are posed. When group B does their part, group A and C are posed. And when group C does their part, group A and B are posed. I think I got that right.